from the Kaokafeld Plateau in Namibia, almost a hand-sized specimen. We have a matrix, underlying matrix of quartz. Here we actually have a quartz crystal trapped inside with a little lawn of the Chatuquat running over it. And you see the exposure is really playing with me today. Really totally underexposed at the moment, and this is a very, very light blue, so overexposure makes it appear almost white, whereas underexposure makes it appear almost grey, which is, it's actually a very, very appealing specimen. So how could this be displayed? Well, to me this pocket up here is quite fascinating. There you have some quartz crystals on the side. Let me just show you the reflections. So there would be larger quartz crystals jutting through. So you'd have the Chatuquat growing on top and included in these quartz crystals. So you'd go around like this. This is almost a hand-sized piece. That's a good size too. Go around like this, and then we have a view from the back where you have a larger quartz crystal over there, which is partially coated by the Chatuquat. Just go in like this. I think the still pictures give us a better idea of this specimen. Actually, I'm struggling a bit with this video. It's really coming out very, very dark. There you have the one termination. We move it over. Let's see if we can get a reflection on the main termination over there. We go around like this. And this is all from the Kaokafeld Plateau, Namibia. Chatuquat and quartz. Lovely, lovely piece. Lovely representation of the species from this particular locality.